If you see anybody who calls himself a Christian and he has been able to come out of the things you are bound with, it means something has taken place in his life. He has got extra power from heaven to be able to live heaven's life on earth. It's not by might or by power, not by might of man or the power of man. It is the Spirit of God. When the Spirit of God comes into you, he will enable you, he will help you, he will empower you to do what you cannot do with your physical strength.